Hey guys, it's Kathy from Street Grace. I know many of you are probably home from school, bored out of your minds. And we know with boredom comes a lot more social media. By now, I know you've seen a lot of posts about social media safety. As we know, there are great people on social media, but there are also bad people on social media. And that's what we want you guys to be aware of. So, what does that mean? A lot of you guys want me to break that down, and so you've submitted questions, and I have the question of the day. The question of the day is, how do we know that the person on the other side of the screen is good or bad? How can we tell? Well, you want to check your mutual friends. Is there a friend that you can call that knows this person? If not, you want to be careful. That was a great question. Also, I want to leave you with just a few tips. Tip number one, make sure you're always checking your privacy settings. Tip number two, check your backgrounds. I know that you guys love taking pictures, but a simple thing like your school logo can give a predator way more information than they need. Also, remember, do not give your personal information to strangers. If you don't know them, they don't need the info. For more information, follow Street Grace on all of our social media platforms. And remember, share what you've learned with a friend and be safe.